No matter what kind of app you're developing, there is a good chance you'll want to store your data in the cloud. Maybe your app enables your users to share data with their friends for some exciting in-app collaboration. Or maybe your app is available on multiple platforms and your users want to access their data on more than just one device. Firebase makes this easy by providing Cloud Firestore and the real-time database, which let you store data in the cloud and sync them to your users' devices in real time. And if you want to store larger amounts of data in the cloud, such as images or even videos, cloud storage has your back. But sometimes, users want to stop using your app altogether and be sure that all the data they stored in your application is deleted. So, how can you ensure that all of the user's data is deleted across all of the collections, nodes, and storage paths you're using in Cloud Firestore, real-time database, and cloud storage? This is where the Delete User Data extension comes in. Firebase extensions are pre-built solutions that can be easily added to your applications without the need to research, write, or debug code on your own. Applications that use Firebase authentication to manage their users can use the Delete User Data extension to remove all of a user's data whenever their account gets deleted. Behind the scenes, this extension uses a cloud function that is triggered whenever a user gets deleted from your Firebase project. When this happens, the extension will use that user's ID to determine which collections, nodes, and storage paths contain that user's data and then proceed to delete this data. You can configure exactly how the Delete User Data extension works. Depending on which Firebase services your app uses, you can specify the location of the user's data based on their user ID. You can also specify where the cloud function that performs those changes should be hosted. The best thing about Firebase extensions is you don't have to write a single line of code to use them. The Firebase engineers have done all the hard work for you. For more info on the Delete User Data extension and all the other extensions, head on over to firebase.google.com/products/extensions.